On the edge of death while giving life, that is what a 27-year-old pregnant woman faced after getting COVID-19. Doctors at UC say they've never had a case like this. WCPO 9 News reporter Sina Gebriab spoke to one of the doctors who was at that woman's side.
Megan Seitz is celebrating two miracles, the birth of her son and the fact that she's alive. This month she tested positive for COVID-19 while 7 months pregnant.
Her lungs were failing and all conventional treatment that we typically use, she was resistant to.
Within days, while on a ventilator, she gave birth prematurely to her son in a Dayton, Ohio hospital. A team from UC was preparing to put her on an ECMO machine.
With COVID-19, we had not seen women who got sick enough to require ECMO.
The machine is used when the heart and lungs are too weak to do their jobs. Dr. Suzanne Bennett was part of that UC medical team. She says Seitz's odds were not ideal.
Her survival, had we not deployed ECMO, was less than 20%. With ECMO, her survival jumped to close to 60%.
Yet within a week, Seitz made a miraculous recovery. But because of visitation restrictions, she woke up from sedation alone.
Imagine the patient who wakes up and they can't see their family either. So many of our nurses spent hours in the room with the patient just to be there.
She was able to FaceTime with her family and finally see her newborn baby, who fortunately is not showing any signs of COVID-19.
This particular patient and the journey she had is one we don't want anyone else to have, but gives all of us hope that there's opportunities for people to get better.
Seitz was discharged from UC Medical Center earlier this week and is now back home. Her son is still in neonatal intensive care there, but he's healthy and doing well. Reporting from UC Medical Center, Sina Gebriab, WCPO 9 News.